Several matches. See how the playstyle of the deck works. You got a decent deck. Oh, like the previous video that I did for the Earning Abyss deck, a couple of cards you have to incorporate into the deck, because some stuff that you've seen from the anime, I wish they were real. Probably is real. Level, like, there's, you know how, like, Jaden has, like, certain cards like the Hero Flash, like, HP card, E-Reverse, you call. Jesse has something like that, like, E-Force, E-Force. That's not here. Five Pegasus. Amber Map. Oh, Turtle. Emerald is my first stone. My eye. Have been handy. agree. Striking Thunder is a good card to have in the deck. Right now it's good for defense, but in life points, you get to draw a card. Bye. making it easier to summon my fusion card. Your Neo, a Rainbow Neo. I don't know why Lex is giving me so much trouble. Rainbow Neos. Didn't expect to summon him. I did. Once per turn, you can activate one of these effects. And one monster you can show to the graveyard, some of them. Lex's sin had got me that much trouble. Holy Toledo! I have a polymerization card in my hand right now. Activated. Also, giving Allison to cut his attack in half. Oh no, that's two cards. That's how the whole deck works. Thank you. Crystal Blast was being useful. Doing too well with Jesse Anderson's deck like I usually am. Choose Cobalt Eagle for that. A little bit better this one. prison again. The card I was looking for. Oh no! The other thing around. I only got a win. PDD Marksman. Excellent. Or a deck in this deck. Mark 5. Alright. One up. I don't think I have that many cards to set up, but as far as having well with. Using Jesse Anderson's deck, this Crystal Beast is pretty good. Crystal Beast monsters. Let's save that card in my hand just in case he plays a magic card. No Crystal Beast monster. Where are my Crystal Beasts? Luck is going to eventually run out if I don't get a monster on the field. Dragon is nice, but I need my other monsters to make it effective. Thank you. There you go, finally. Alright, and 4 Crystal Beast cards from your spell check cards down to the graveyard, and all cards on the graveyard is. Jesse Anderson's deck wins 2 losses. I was thinking about doing one more theme video for my deck for the Samurai, Six Samurai deck, but I just haven't decided. It depends on my mood. I already started out on Jigo Zexo on my office. But yeah, next video, I'll probably just go ahead and continue forward with the. I'll have this out as soon as possible, but leave a comment below. You know which card, or at least that's the same card, deck that you'd like me to try out for you guys. Like Jesse Anderson's deck, as good as something like Yuki's deck, but it's definitely better than what I have for the Destiny Hero deck, which I might do a thing for that, but. I definitely have to do it at some point. Right? I just don't like the deck I have. With the cards that is available for right now with this game, I haven't well either. Balance. But anyway, I'll be back with Yu-Gi-Oh! Zexo campaign next video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe to Target of Carl on YouTube, Twitch, and Twitter. And I'll see y'all next time.